Now, they knew it was a wild animal, but didn't know whether it was a tiger or a leopard. Now, even as they were deciding, the wild animal pounced on them and injured them all. They still live in fear. Here's a report.
People living on the border areas of Karnataka, Maharashtra are living in anxiety. Well, it is the threat of a wild animal that has made their life miserable. Villages of Kannuru and other villages surrounding this place are the ones in trouble. Generally, on the day following Kara Hunnime, villagers set out to hunt animals. This time, they themselves have been hunted, courtesy a wild animal. It all began when the villagers were deciding on whether the animal was a leopard or a tiger. As they were discussing, the animal pounced on them, injuring as many as six of them. Immediately after that, the animal ran into the sugarcane field. The injured were immediately shifted to a nearby hospital. As the news spread, owners of different sugarcane fields set tires ablaze around the fields the entire night. All of them kept awake, hoping to catch the animal. Forest officials too came and conducted a search, but nothing was found. Later, it was confirmed that there was no wild animal at all in the sugarcane fields. But the villagers still feel that a wild animal lurks somewhere in their village. Ashok Yardali, News 9, Bijapur.